That's why I can't do the opening to Biblical Hebrews, a beginning Hebrew grammar taught by Tim Hag. There's no warning signs and no specialties. It's just looking like a bootleg DVD almost.